In this video, we will learn to solve the equation sine of x times sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Given to us, sine of x times sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Above implies either sine of x is equal to 0 or sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. This implies roots are sine of x is equal to 0 and sine of x is equal to minus 1. As sine function is a periodic function with period of 2 times pi, so let us first find the solution to the equation sine of x is equal to 0 in period of 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of sine of 0 is 0 and the value of sine of pi is 0. Now let us find the solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to minus 1 in period 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of sine of 3 times pi upon 2 is minus 1. So, the solutions to the equation sine of x times sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi are 0, pi and 3 times pi upon 2. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of sine of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi, so the general solutions are 2 times n times pi, 2 times n times pi plus pi, and 2 times n times pi plus pi plus pi upon 2, where n is an integer. Combination of above solution gives us the general solution of the equation is n times pi and 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 2, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.